prussic. Designating the acid, now called hydrocyanic acid, but formerly called prussic acid, because Prussian blue is derived from it or its compounds. See hydrocyanic.